Miren.
I've had them stay around here for hours before.